Lady hand of my man. Bentley or roughly?
Clownfish. Do you remember, did you ever see the film Finding Nemo?
Yes, yes. That's a clownfish. Yes.
A clownfish.
Yes. They're fierce.
They are. There
I know
go.
A bit about them. They have a relationship with that anemone. So that
yeah, they're always
normally
those...
poisonous to other fish, but they are immune to it, and they would have their babies in there. And then if you try and get near them, they come at you.
They're quite
fierce.
Yep, they are.
Territorial.
But do you know about their gender assignations?
Is it variable?
It is sort of up to them, yes. What happens is you have one female and one dominant male, and the rest are all rather weakly and not very fit or sexually active males. And if the female dies, the active male then becomes female, and one of the weakling males becomes the alpha male. It's sort of really weird. Isn't that extraordinary?
How extraordinary.
Yeah, they're very unusual like that. Rather splendid. So the story of Finding Nemo and his father would have been a very different... His father would have been his mother by the time he got to him. The whole thing would have been very odd.
Where have you been?
Huh? It would have been a very strange...
Do you think these animals know that that's what's going to happen to them, or they're just instinct? Do they actually... Does he know, you know, I hope you don't die, cos if you die,
I'm gonna have
then
to
I have go. To have it off with all the other blokes. I'm not into that.
It's a very...
They wake up one morning and go, oh, no, what's happened to me?
I've changed. The change. It is a very strange thought. Yes.